CWA files charges against Activision for firing of two QA workers. Activision has QA workers? This is news. This is news. Activision actually had QA workers. They fired two of them. That's two more than I thought they had. That is two more than I thought they had. Exactly. See, chat unanimously is like, they had QA workers? Yeah. It's mind-boggling. That's the story. That's the story.